एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन एज वेल ऑल नो हैज ग्रोन नॉट ओनली इन वॉल्यूम बट ऑल्सो इन कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी. सो इट इज बट प्रोपर दैट द हाउस अटैचिज द ग्रेटेस्ट इंपोर्टेंस टू द मशीनरी विच इज चार्ज्ड विद द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ सीइंग दैट द रिक्रूटमेंट एंड द डिसिप्लिन ऑफ द सर्विसेज आर मेंटेन्ड एट द हाईएस्ट पॉसिबल स्टैंडर्ड. सर द रिपोर्ट बिफोर द हाउस गिव्स अ क्लीन बिल टू द गवर्नमेंट बट फ्रॉम व्हाट सम ऑफ द होनरेबल मेंबर्स पॉइंटेड आउट ड्यूरिंग द डिबेट इट सीम्स टू मी दैट द रिपोर्ट इज सिग्निफिकेंट फॉर व्हाट इट ओमिट्स टू से. फॉर इंस्टांस माई होनरेबल फ्रेंड मिस्टर भार्गवा ड्यू अटेंशन टू अ नंबर ऑफ अलेज्ड इरेगुलरिटीज ऑन द पार्ट ऑफ द कमीशन एंड द मिनिस्ट्रीज. वी डू नॉट नो हाउ फार दे आर ट्रू बिकॉज दे डू नॉट फाइंड ए प्लेस इन द रिपोर्ट. प्रोबेबली दे फॉल आउटसाइड द ईयर्स टू विच द रिपोर्ट रिलेट्स. But if the observations made by my honorable friend are borne out by facts, it is a matter for serious consideration if the commission's role should be what it is generally expected to be by the government and the House. It has probably to assume a superior role if it is to control effectively the policy of recruitment and the standard of efficiency in the services generally. Sir, I shall not go into the question referred to by the honorable member, and we expect the honorable member to throw more light on the aspects which were brought to the notice of the House. Sir, reference has been made to a fall in standards. It is said that education in the universities and the educational system generally should improve, and unless that is so, we cannot have the desired personnel to man the services. In that connection, honorable members have referred to the need for improving not only the university stage of education but also the secondary stage. I would like to go a step further and say that the whole system of education has to be looked upon as one integrated whole, and unless we strengthen our educational system from the very bottom, it is no use our concentrating only on the university stage or the secondary stage. Even from the primary level, education as a whole is in a melting pot, not with regard to the curriculum alone but also with regard to the medium of education and its objectives.